Nature isn't just out there in some far-off exotic location. It's all around us, including right outside our doors. Hi, my name is Shannon Trimboli, and I am the host of Backyard Ecology. I invite you to join us as we ignite our curiosity and natural wonder, explore our yards and communities, and improve our local pollinator and wildlife habitat. Many people believe that nature is only out there, and national parks, other large chunks of pristine land, are some far-off exotic place. And for a long time, I did too. But the truth is that nature is everywhere, and there are still plenty of discoveries to be made about the common species inhabiting our yards and communities. Hi, my name is Shannon Trimboli, and I'm the host of Backyard Ecology. I live in South Central Kentucky, and I'm a wildlife biologist, environmental educator, author, beekeeper, and owner of a nursery specializing in plants for pollinators and wildlife conservation. I have always loved exploring nature and learning about different plants and animals. Over the years, I have become completely enamored and fascinated by the plants and animals that are found in our yards and local communities. No longer do I believe that the really exciting and interesting organisms only live someplace else. Now I'm even more intrigued by the tiny native bees, the Carolina wrens, the tiger swallowtails, and the many other animals that live on our property. I'm also continuously amazed by some of the seemingly basic pieces of information that we just don't know about the plants and animals that live all around us. Just because they are common doesn't mean that we know everything about them. And in fact, in some cases, we may know less about the common species than we do about the less common species, simply because we all take it for granted that those common species will always be there. But that's not always the case. Sometimes those common species become not so common, and it can happen very quickly. In addition to my love of learning about plants and animals, I also have a passion for teaching and sharing my love of nature with others. Backyard Ecology is one of the many ways that I have chosen to express that passion. I am already writing a weekly Backyard Ecology blog, and I'm so excited to be launching this new Backyard Ecology podcast. In this new podcast, I will be talking with scientists, educators, and other experts about pollinators, backyard wildlife, gardening for pollinators and wildlife, new research and other news we should be aware of, specific things that we can do to help, and many, many other topics. I have some amazing guests lined up and can't wait to share our conversations with you. The first full episode should launch in early December 2020. While we're waiting for the official podcast launch, you can go to the Backyard Ecology website at backyardecology.net and take a look at some of my blogs. And if you're like me and always forget to go to a website on a regular basis to see what's new, then you can sign up for my email list. Once you join the Backyard Ecology email list, you'll get weekly emails with all of our latest news, including links to that week's blog and podcast. I also have two quick favors to ask of you. First, go to your favorite podcast listening app and subscribe to this podcast. Not only will subscribing make sure that you never miss an episode, but it also helps more people find this show, because many podcast apps use the number of subscribers to decide which shows should show up in a related search. Second, tell your friends, tell your social media contacts, and tell others about this podcast. Word of mouth and recommendations from someone we trust is the fastest way for others to learn about a blog or podcast. Thank you so much for helping me spread the word about Backyard Ecology. If you have any questions or want to share your own nature-related discoveries, feel free to email me at shannon@backyardecology.net. I look forward to talking with you soon. Until then, I encourage you to make some time to go outside and discover the nature in your own backyards and communities.